Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome in this month's stash dive video, the collaboration I'm in, hosted by Poet Spice and followed by a lot of talented crafters. Of course, in the description box you can find all the links to their channels. Today I wanted to focus on papers and die cuts that I have since I think the beginning of last year, and that is from Studio Light, the Missies. Maybe you all know them. They come in stamps, dies, and in papers and die cuts. I only have the die cuts with the paper stack. I don't have any of the big Missies dies that are available. I do have some sentiment stamps from them, but not the big dies and the big stamps. But I really like this. It's designed by Karen Joan. It's a Dutch designer, makes beautiful things. And yeah, I really like it. This is the paper pad. You can see the patterns here. I love the colors of it and the cute images, because it also has pages with donuts and with the dogs. And you have this stack with all, this is in the wrong one, with all die cuts. So color die cuts, black and white die cuts with sentiments, cute images. I just love it, but I did not use it till now. So it was time to get it out of my stash and use it. I made two different kind of projects, totally different. The first one I'm going to show you is this. It's a mini album slash card that I made that I can give to someone for their birthday. For the base I used a Dutch Doobadoo stencil, an older one from my stash as well. And that's this one. So it comes with two stencils that you need to draw by hand. And it's called the Card Art Mini Album with Pockets. So yeah, from Dutch Doobadoo. And you can make, yeah, cards with it or mini albums, whatever you want. I made something in between. To hold it together, I made a belly band with stretchy cords. And I added some beautiful handmade paper flowers from my stash and some gold leaves. I really like that. And well, I will take it off and you can see it a little bit better. So here you have it. And yeah, again, a beautiful flower. I added some pearls and flatbacks from my stash. I made a cluster here with the die cuts. I really like those with the gold foiling. And it says hooray, because I'm going to use this for someone's birthday. And I added some shaker bits for extra color pops. And what I intended this for is for a greeting for someone who has his birthday, but as well that she can put in pictures, or that you can put in pictures for the one you give it to, or that the person that will receive it can add pictures afterwards. So yeah, I made on the left side a small pocket. I used a paper bag that I had in my stash for it that I cut up to make it as a pocket, because I liked the gold dots on it that matched the papers really well and the die cuts. So yeah, and I made a cluster from the die cuts from the block I just showed you. And of course I added some dimensional tape to some of them, so it has a little bit of dimension. And yeah, I thought it looked cute. On the inside, some tags that I cut out of the white cardstock, and I added some paper. So here you can add a picture if you want. And here is just a cute tag that I decorated with the die cuts, and you can write a message on the small tag. So yeah, that's what's in these pockets. And I used hem cords on all of the tags from my stash. Here I just made a layout with the die cuts again. I really like the puppy. It comes with puppies and cats. It's so adorable. I really like it. The only thing I did here is add a bow that I die cutted out. It is in my stash. And I added this blink piece in the middle. A bow is also from the die cut. And again, I repeated the white flatback iridescent pearls on all of the scallops, so it repeats. So yeah, this is just a decorative page. I really like the image, so yeah. When we flip it, we go to this page. Here I only made a paper mat, so you can add a picture there. And I added some of the die cuts. You are amazing. So yeah, this is a flap with a pocket that you make with the stencil. And I decorated it again with die cuts. I used a lot of the die cuts from the paper pad, and I still have a lot of them. So yeah, here's the cute donut paper I really like so much. And again, some tags. This is a large one that I decorated with this cute puppy. So adorable. And here you can add a picture if you want. Also really cute. Love this color paper. So this goes on the inside of the big pocket or the small pockets. It's a it's long, but it's really narrow. When you flip it, I only made here a paper mat again for a picture. I added this on, but I left it only here in the, I only glued it in the corner, so it's a tuck spot, and here as well, so you can put a picture under it. And here is just a cute layout that I did. I really wanted to use this puppy as well. I used a die from my stash, a really old one again, I think 2 or 3 years old, of this clock. Never used it. I don't know why, because when I cut it out, I thought this is so cute. I need to use it more. And yeah, paper doily, because it's a little bit of a sweet theme throughout this card slash mini album. Again, a butterfly and the same flatbacks. And in the back, I did nothing. I have to put my name there. So yeah, that was the first project I made with my missies from last year. So yeah, and then I started on some cards and a tag, and the starter points for that were these die cuts. On a few of the pages you have the totally black and white die cuts, or just with a little bit of color. And I thought, how can I use these in a nice way? And then I decided on using them combined with stenciling. So really simple cards with some stenciling with ink. And yeah, I think they came out really adorable. This is the first one that I made. So I didn't do anything to the die cut. I only took it out and popped it up on tape. But the background I made with two different kind of stencils. And yeah, really simple stenciling with my blending brushes. In the background I also used a background stamp a little bit with black. And I stamped "Hooray, it's your birthday." That comes from these stamp sets. You can see them in my last haul video as well. And they are from Karen Joan, from the Missies. From the Missies collection. And now I have them on their heads, but that doesn't matter. They are really cute sentiments. I really love them. You also get two small Missies that you can add the faces to. Really like them. I did not use them, but I used a few of the stamps. I had these on a great offer last week at Noor Design, so really happy. And I do love the font that it gives. It's so cute. So this is "Hooray, it's your birthday." The only thing I did extra here is with my marker. And I always use my Micron pens. These ones I have a set of different widths from Picma. And I just drew a line around the perimeter of my card. So yeah, I thought they came out cute. It's really clean and simple for my style. I don't do that a lot, but yeah, I really love these. And I had a lot of fun using my inks and my blending brushes again. Here was another one, just the same principle for the cards. Stenciling, stamping, and drawing a line with my marker. "Oh no, I forgot your birthday." I thought it was so cute. Cute image, and I didn't do anything to it again. Just cut it out and put it on this background that I made. Also a background stamp, of course, a different one. I have lots of them in my stash because I used to do a lot of mixed media and I want to do it a little bit more. So yeah, that's this one. And the last project from today is in the same principle, a small tag that I did, because this image is a little bit smaller as the other ones, as you can see. So it's a perfect size to put on a tag. And here I use the same techniques. And yes, you did it. And I am keeping this because my daughter has her exam for her theory for the car this week, and it's not the first time. So yeah, I hope she will pass the exam this time. I will be so proud of her when she finally will pass the exam. And then I have this. Yes, you did it, to put on a present for her, because she really deserves it then. And again, some hem cords on the tags. So yeah, that was all that I have this week for my stash, or this month, I must say, for my stash dive collaboration. I hope you liked it. If you do, please tell me in the comments which project you like the best. And go check out the other ladies in this collaboration. Really talented. They make really different kind of projects also. It's not only cards, you see everything. It's really inspiring. And I hope you will be back for my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.